Hey, what's up guys? This is Paul from the SysAdmin channel, and in this video, we're gonna install Windows 10 version 18.03, and we're starting right now. All right, so just to make sure, I've gone into the About settings of my Windows 10 machine, and we can see that version 17.09 is installed. We'll go ahead and close that. From here, I'm gonna copy and or paste my link to the Windows 10 upgrade site. We can see that the Windows 10 April update is now available. What we're going to want to do is go ahead and click on the update now. This will launch, or as you were, this will download the Windows 10 upgrade assistant. From here, I'm just going to go ahead and save it as, and I'm going to want to save it to my desktop just for ease of use. All right, so once that finished downloading, I'm gonna go ahead and open the folder. Once that folder is open, we're gonna launch the upgrade wizard, the Windows 10 upgrade.exe. We're gonna need to have admin rights in order to do this, so we will accept the user account control. All right, and then from here, it's gonna do some prerequisite checks just to make sure that your system is able to upgrade. All right, and then the next step is basically as simple as just clicking on the update now. This is letting us know that Windows version 10 is available. We just want to make sure that our PC is compatible. We'll click next to this. And then once we click next, it's going to install. This process takes anywhere from 45 minutes to maybe an hour, depending on the speed of your system. We'll fast forward through this part and come back when it's ready. All right, so now it's prompting us to restart. We'll go ahead and do that. We will be signed out. That's not a problem. All right, and after rebooting several times, we're back into our desktop now, and we're being presented with the confirmation of the upgrade. That's perfectly fine. All right, next we're gonna go into our settings and just verify that it was upgraded in the system, and it actually shows up as 18.03. So we'll click on system there, go to the about. And now you can see that version 18.03 is installed. That looks perfectly good. All right, so there you have it. In this video, we went over installing Windows 10 version 18.03. By the time you guys probably watch this video, it will be out through Windows updates, but I just wanted to give you a first look on how to install it manually. All right, once again, this is Paul from the SysAdmin channel, signing out. Go away, Edge. Trying to sneak in there.